I'm Nate. Hey, missing a
flip.
Yay!
Oh, yeah. Oh. Ja, 10 Man Bushcraft, Manuel.
Yeah.
Polish military canvas, bunch of old but good.
Loading.
Yeah.
Immer.
You notice Amazonas hammock setup. Good stripes. Mossy net. It's on good hammock, and now the first time with a ultralight underquilt. No sleeping bed tonight, and it's still cold. Fellas, this is nice and immediately warm without a laying mat underneath me. I have 10 centimeters air underneath the hammock and the underquilt. Underquilt, is this richtig?
Yeah.
And it's immediately warm. With the sleeping bag, it should be awesome. I like it. Cool. Invisible
Dyneema
Cordage.
Hm. Und das hält durch die Wicklungen, weil es immer sich überschneidet.
It's 1.6 mm.
Yeah.
And it holds up to 130 kilograms.
Mm-hmm. So enough for a ridgeline for
yeah.
a tarp.
Yeah.
And a hammock setup.
And it's not flexible. So one time set, it's fixed. You don't
nice.
Have to adjust it. And what's really nice about the continuous ridgeline, you have this double V, so you can hang your hammock suspension higher than the ridgeline.
Mm-hmm.
So you can bring the tarp really low in bad conditions when
ah,
it's windy and rainy,
okay.
like today.
Yeah.
And you can adjust it because it's like a figure of eight. So it goes around two trees and you can move the tarp. And you can adjust it
awesome,
to center
yeah.
it over your hammock.
Very practical. Cool, okay.
Dann ziehst du die zwei Hälften weg.
Genau. Yeah, I like to use a snake skin, because when you're lying in the hammock and you have a blue sky, like today almost, it's really nice to have the view and don't have a tarp. Or if the sun would come out tomorrow, hopefully, and you want to dry your stuff, you put the snake skins over the tarp.
Yeah.
And you have sun. And if you need the tarp.
Nice, nice.
Only need this. You're done. And
great.
It's really nice. You don't have to roll up the rope. Don't have any measure with that, because you can just throw it over, roll it up, get the snake skin over. Watch that. Straight up.
Nice and practical. Bravo, super Sven. Awesome.
Yeah.
Cool, yeah. Cool system.
The setup from Manuel, Tinman Bushcraft. Also first time with this underquilt. Noch werden wir frieren, ha?
Schauen wir mal.
We will freeze to death.
Hopefully not.
Ja, hab schon drauf. Schaut gut aus. Now you see it, hopefully. I have a kind of safety line above me for dead twigs. Not much of a help, but yeah, I feel a little better than just with the tarp. And it should get windy and stormy tonight.
Your product to be warm and cozy.
Water.
Hast du ja schon mal, gell?
Ja,
aber das war, hast du es hier gefunden, das Ding?
Ja. Das war auch da hinten bei.
Oder ist das nur geheim?
Nee! Oh, was für ein kurzes Mess jetzt da war.
It's only 1100 lumens, which doesn't sound too awesome, but look at the spot. It's focused like a lightsaber.
Yeah.
It's like 800 meters range.
Oh my gosh.
This is the new way how to impress girls. My, wie heißt das Schein-Ding, wie ist das genannt?
My lightsaber is bigger than yours.
Yeah, genau. Exactly.
Oh my, not commenting on that.
Yeah, show us some of the features of our little palace here.
Yes.
Yeah, you can see the tripods and the water bag right here. This is the fire.
This is the back
like
of water reservoir.
Laser pointer to a point
exactly.
Presentation.
Yeah, we could collect the water from the tarp. Yeah?
It's from the tarp. It keeps filling up.
See how deep this reflector is. That's how it makes this amazing.
Exactly.
Rechts vier die. Man praktisch genau weiß, wie muss ich drücken, dass ich in den Modus komme, den ich will und nicht irgendwie rumeiern.
Ja.
Three in one. Sausage Party. So fellas, good night. Time to go to bed. I really like this underquilt stuff. Awesome. No down mat underneath the hammock. So a lot more space in the hammock. The down mat don't slip away because it's not there, and it's really warm. Awesome. Yeah, and very versatile, this underquilt stuff. Not heavier than a down mat, but more uses. Good night, fellas. Sleep well. Hi fellas, was a good night in here. Awesome. I never slept so warm in a hammock, and we had temperatures around 5 or 6 degrees Celsius. The nose was very cold. I had to sleep in this form in the sleeping bag. So I know with my experience it was not very warm. Heavy rain. And this is this underquilt, the hammock, and around you the underquilt, complete. So it's also warm on the sides. Just with the down mat, it's warm on the back, but here it's always cold in the hammock. And in wintertime, in really cold temperatures, you can combine the sleeping bed and this underquilt. Nice. Our friend Sven made fire. So, coffee time. Super Nacht war das mit deinem Equipment. Schon gerade gesagt, war die wärmste Hängematten-Nacht, die ich gehabt habe. The warmest hammock night for me. So toll. Before I forget it, we have to make the drawing for the giveaway from the last video. This Outxee power bank with the light stuff on it. Thanks for all your comments. And the winner is
Kommentar random oder wie das heißt. Da gibst du die Video-Uhr ein und dann pick a winner oder was. Dann nimm mal einen Kommentar raus.
Und wenn dann ein Amerikaner gewinnt?
Schick es nach Amerika. Congrats, my friend. Have fun with it. And please send me your shipping address via personal message. Have fun with it. Good item.
Yeah, my friends. Thanks for watching. Go out in nature. Join Mother Nature. See you soon in another one. Sepp Waldhandwerk.
Goodbye, also
Sven and Manuel, den Van Bushcraft. Please watch, visit and subscribe.